Hi, everybody. In case you don't know, I've been sick. But I've had a lot of time to stay at home. And I finally got this thing where I want it. After having all those little scratches and everything. From the last video, took it all back down, sanded it all back down, put on some paint and some clear, and then had a problem with my air compressor. My air compressor was not putting out enough CFMs to run high volume guns. High volume, low pressure. Right, low pressure, high volume. HV, high volume, low pressure, whatever it is. But I got a new gun. It is over there, and it works great. It's a low pressure, low volume gun, low PLV, and it worked fabulous, 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 as you can tell. So after putting it on with the other gun, which I know there's a Harbor Freight gun over there, but I use that for primer. This was the first gun I used, and it put the paint on real good. HVLP, but it would not put the primer on. There was just not enough CFMs going through that gun. So, as you can tell, I'm freaking thrilled with it. It's dirty. It's going to need washed and buffed and everything put back on it, of course. But, as you can tell, there's already some dirt on it. You can see usually Dale Earnhardt in the hood, which is a bonus. Couldn't do that before. My garage door opener. Just picture of the hood. Sit back here. Baby's covered up, waiting to get back in the garage. Ooh, it's hard to see. It's so bright. Not enough room. You guys can see it. Finally cleared it last night. Let it sit all night, pulled all the tape off. It's perfect. It said it's dirty, but I've been pulling tape off, but man, she looks good. I'm so thrilled. I sanded this thing for months. Months. Keep it straight, but I did not want to get a black car out on the road that was not straight. You can tell. That van in the picture. Freaking fabulous. Awesome. Let's see in buff. Great. Yeah, this is jet black. It's a Chrysler color. I did keep the black from the original on this scoop because it was in good shape. And I think it looks good. I think it's just enough difference that you know that's the original. Never been painted. But it doesn't stand out so much that you go, oh god, that looks like crap. Really, really freaking happy about everything. Can't wait to pull it out of the drive, out of the garage. Wish I could get a whole car picture of it for you. Get it outside as well. Yeah. There you go. Painted. Time to put it together. Time to get her together. Woo! Like, subscribe.